Maybe.
It might get 206. Even that, if it's on floats, they want 500 hours of float time.
And my friend works at Kenmore. He's a line pilot at Kenmore. He was telling me at Kenmore they want a minimum, their line pilots are a minimum of 800 total time and 500 on floats.
Yeah.
But they'll take you as an instructor with your CFI and 15 hours of PIC on floats. They'll take you as an instructor if they're hiring. I have friends.